name is Ngọc Lâm and my English name is Anna. I am 12 years old. My hobbies are playing badminton and playing chess. I am studying at Lương Haven Secondary School. I am in class 6A5. My favorite subject is physics because it's easy to understand. I am living with my family. I'm living in Cần Thơ City. I would like to talk about my family. There are 6 people in my family, including my mother, father, grandmother, grandfather, younger sister, and me. My father is an engineer. He's 41 years old. He likes playing games, watching TV, listening to music, and playing tennis. My mother is a housewife. She's 35 years old. She's thin and beautiful. Sometimes she plants flowers and goes shopping with me and my younger sister. My grandparents are retired. My grandfather is 67 years old and my grandmother is 61 years old. They like cooking and watching TV in their free time. They look strong, old and good looking. My grandfather likes doing exercise in his free time. My younger sister is 7 years old. My younger sister is studying at Hưng Lợi 2 Primary School. She's in class 2A2. My younger sister likes watching TV, reading comics, and playing games. In next month, my family will go travel, but don't know where to go. But I think it could be a wonderful summer with my family. I love my family very much.